So first of all, we will cut down this sheet according to the size of the photograph. Here I have 6 photographs, so I have taken 6 pieces of the cardboard. You can take as much as photograph you can. So make sure that all the sides of the pieces which you cut are equal. We have to cut down this sheet according to the size of the photo, and we have to cut it in square. So we will half it. Now we will cover these pieces with this fluorescent paper. We will wrap it in the same way as we wrap the gift. Have covered it. Now we will place the photograph here. Now we will put the tape here, the designer tape. Okay. In the same way, we will put this upside. So now we will make all the photographs like this. So you can see I have made these 6 pieces. Now we will connect it. So now we will connect it with this cello tape. I have a thick cello tape, so I will cut it from the middle. So we will take it like this. We will put it. Now I am cutting the cello tape. So I have cut it into the half. Now I will stick it. So I have this. In this way we will stick. The next pick that we will be putting, we will put the cello tape from the back side. So. So it will come like this. Okay. We have to make like this. So now the pick we will now, then again we will put the cello tape from the front. From the front side, now again from the back side I will put the cello tape. So like this we will put. Again from the front, we will put the cello tape. So see. Now we will put it into the box. Now we will cover the box, the base which I have cut. Inside this I will put this like. Okay. So I have wrapped the box. You can see. Now you can put the lace or any sort of designer tape, whatever you want. So this is the cap. Now I am going to decorate it. I will put this lace on the corners. Okay. You can see I have put the lace on all the 4 sides. Now I will stick something here so that you can pull it. So here I have 2 buttons. Now I will stick it like this. The gift is ready.